Oh. And I'll rank and fall. forget that truth is a tool. It is the hook upon which we hang our deeds and the bed from which we rise each day. To assume that death is the end is to assume that our being extends no further than the physical substrate that carries us. This assumption does not account for the way in which we experience being alive, nor does it sit comfortably aside the fact that we are not yet able to comprehend the way in which our being manifests itself from the flesh and bone that binds us. I believe that those gaps in our understanding are still wide enough to cast doubt on such conclusions. I believe that those gaps are yet wide enough for our souls to fit through and drift onwards into some new realm.
Thank you. She's not, I see no other life. No more Shirley Temple, sorry.
You're good, no worries.
Oh,
Just a stone statue fit for nobody. I don't wanna get in your way, but I finally think I can say that the vicious cycle was over the moment you.